America's backpack at Canada. As you look at the Miz set for one-on-one action, I believe you're looking at the Miz and R-Truth as the next WWE Tag Team Champions.
That's what you believe, huh?
Yep.
Did you let your mind wander and it just never came back?
And you are witty tonight.
I got personality, unlike my husband, the McGillicuddy.
God, I hope they beat you. I hope they beat you. Air Boom making an impression here in the tag team scene of WWE. And ladies and gentlemen, you heard moments ago that at six nights in Buffalo, New York, at Night of Champions, Air Boom, Evan and Kofi will defend against Miz and R-Truth. The tag team titles on the line on a night where every championship in the WWE will be defended.
Marty Vignott in Buffalo this Sunday night.
Again, a one-on-one matchup here tonight, The Miz versus Kofi Kingston, and you guys are about to see what I'm talking about. Miz primed and ready, along with R-Truth, to win the tag team titles.
You're right, we're about to see it, because if you could win matches with your mouth, undoubtedly Miz would be some sort of champion, but he can't. We got to see what's going to happen here.
Miz, a former WWE champion.
Down, off the road, down. Let's go, back out.
It's very impressive, the southpaw. He can hold his own with anyone. I think with R-Truth, they got an excellent chance of becoming the new tag team champions on Sunday.
I like the way you think, JR.
And they're covered by Miz with Kofi Kingston. Very resilient young man. Extremely athletic, very intelligent.
Kofi's been a tag team champion on a number of occasions for Evan Bourne, his first go-around here at WWE. Evan Bourne, the high flyer from St. Louis. Outside the ring looking on.
You wonder how the new champions will perform under pressure. Yeah. In Buffalo on Sunday at Night of Champions.
And a very prestigious night, JR. The Night of Champions, of course, as we mentioned before, every championship will be defended. A lot of pressure, a lot on the line. Very critical event this coming Sunday.
Well, these two guys are all over the place. Look out!
Ooh!
Whoa! Yeah, they're both out on the floor.
Both men willing to take chances, take risks to build momentum in this contest. And will The Miz be able to put one half of the tag team champions away? We'll find out as Raw rolls on.
Super Show, the awesome Miz now dominating one half of the tag team champions, Kofi Kingston. Let's show you what happened during the commercial break.
Yeah, I wouldn't say the Miz dominating. He's got the upper hand. But look at this. This miss by Kofi Kingston is what gave Miz the upper hand. Oh, man.
But Miz did capitalize on the miss by Kofi Kingston. Oh. And there's the DDT.
Twice.
That may do it.
Good night, Kofi. Seeing stars.
Kofi's head drilled into the canvas, but still able to kick out before the three count. Miz a little frustrated.
I think R-Truth's talking to you, JR.
You got it where you want.
He was screaming, Little Jimmy. Actually, if he's talking to you, it'd be Big Jimmy. But nonetheless, I think you get the point.
I think R-Truth may be talking to some of those voices that are
maybe
in his head Jimmy. Talking to him.
Sure not Slim Jimmy.
What are you talking about over there?
JR, inquiring minds want to know. The world is asking, does this phrase mean anything to you?
Look out here.
Elmer yeah. Fudd.
Cover. Look at this. Cover. Kofi Kingston with both feet right in the sternum.
And Evan Bourne,
little orthodox,
what he sees.
Kofi may have twisted his ankle or both of his ankles.
Stop clapping!
R-Truth just mumbling out here. I like what he said about Triple H earlier on, that Triple H is the COO, and that stands for coup, cuckoo, which is what Triple H is.
You like anything that R-Truth and Miz say?
Oh, they're funny. Oh, man. And what they say is true. There is a conspiracy against him.
Kingston building some momentum. Trying to put this away. Both men trying to build momentum for the United Champions WWE Tag Title matchup.
Oh, it's Kofi going to the end.
What a crossbody.
Come on.
Three for me.
Oh, wow. Come on, Miz.
the laws of physics don't apply to Kofi Kingston. This young man can do just about anything.
Right in the face did that boot go.
You mean he could do just about anything till Miz planted his boot and stuff.
Well, check this move out by Kofi Kingston. There aren't many superstars that can pull something like that off.
Yeah, but there's not many superstars with the resilience of the Miz.
Oh, yeah? What about this?
Miz misses the kick. And Kingston with a cradle got a near fall after the kick was missed.
And again, remember, Sunday, Kofi Kingston's not going to have to do it on his own. He has a partner in it, Bourne.
Hey, backside!
The counter! Oh, Miz just squeaking out of there.
What do you think now, Cole?
Miz is in a little bit of trouble, but he'll get back in this. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, he was able
to... Oh, great! Look at Miz! Veteran instincts from the former WWE champion. When you go to the top rope, things bad happen. Kingston, just like that.
Kingston folded up like an accordion right off the top.
Folded up like an accordion.
Miz showing a mean streak and a focus to become a tag team champion.
Well, the Miz feeling it now. He thinks he's got things well in hand.
And he will may.
Oh, he glances back at Evan Bourne. This is going to be your fate, son. Sunday at Night of Champions. See you later, Kofi. Thanks for coming. Skull-crushing finale.
What do you got to say now, Jack?
No winner of this match.
The Miz.
Well, that's building momentum toward their tag team title match Sunday in Buffalo. Miz and Truth to take on Air Boom.
I would hate to think that The Miz and R-Truth could be our next WWE Tag Team Champions.
Very impressive outing tonight by The Miz. Can he keep it up 6 days from now and become the Tag Team Champions with R-Truth?
Diggy, I saw what happened out there. Oh, by the way, I need to run something by you. And this came straight from Triple H himself.
Wait, we don't even know if Triple H will be in charge after Sunday.
Well, all that remains to be seen. At Night of Champions, Dolph Ziggler will defend the U.S. title in a fatal four-way match against Jack Swagger, Alex Riley, and John Morrison.
That is so unfair. The other champions have one opponent. Dolph has three.
What?
What are you looking at?
Nothing. It's just that Teddy may be more willing to listen if you weren't so...
Weren't so what?
Listen, I'm just trying to help.
If I need your help, I'll ask for it, you little ditzy Barbie doll.
What'd you just call me?
You heard me. You make a pathetic Divas champion. I cannot wait for this Sunday night when Beth Phoenix beats you in Buffalo. Not that it'll be tough. Heck, even I could beat you.
Wait. Hold on just a second. Now, I was looking for some competition tonight for Kelly. You sure you can beat her in the ring, Vicky? Let's find out.
Oh, wait. What does that mean?
You figure it out. Holla.
Excuse me. Excuse me!
Oh, it's time to put up or shut up, Vicky Guerrero!
And ladies and gentlemen, those two men will be a tag team tonight on Raw Super Show. John Cena on your right, Hall of Famer Bret Hart on your left to take on WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio and Del Rio's ring announcer Ricardo Rodriguez tonight.
And Jerry the King Lawler in a mystery partner. King, who's it going to be?
I'm not telling.
You're going to take on Otunga McGill. Tell me, who's your partner?
The Bland leading the Bland. Two guys with zero personality.
Come on, give us a clue.
It may be you, JR.
Oh,
my God, really?
No.
Oh,
please.
You'll see.